day at Mahindra Life Spaces as manager for strategy would be working with my team on various initiatives, either new business initiatives or on initiatives which may help in improving the efficiency of certain processes or certain functions. So I can give you one example of the project that I'm working on is to improve sales experience standardization. So sales is a very important part of the real estate business. The sales offices are something which are very crucial to a real estate business. So my role in this is to try to understand how we can standardize this, especially because Mahindra Life Spaces present across 8 cities across India. So how can we give the customer a standardized experience as opposed to just a local experience?
So work is pretty interesting. I give jobs to people. So that's the best part. So it's very tough because you have to understand business expectations. How is the business emerging? What new roles are coming? What sort of people are they looking for? How will those people meet their business realities? So it's pretty complex. So first we recruit people. Then we put them on roles after like a very month-long induction and all. Then we take care of their careers for 6 months. So when I say we manage their careers, we ensure that they are getting those diversity of exposure by moving across roles, across businesses, across functions. We put them through developmental plans and training programs, and they make their IDAPs, those individual action plans, to work upon and improve. So we take care of that. We take care of their compensation and what else? Also, we take care of employer branding. So like the entire employee life cycle of these DMCs for 6 years. And then how do we promote our brand on campuses and aspire them? So because we feel that the future talent is one of the ways to get future talent is this route. So how do we brand ourselves and Mahindra Group on campuses?